Another big story we're following, Pope Francis is hospitalized after complaining of breathing difficulties in recent days. According to Vatican spokesman Matteo Bruni, Pope Francis will spend a few days in a Rome hospital. Doctors diagnosed the Pope with a respiratory infection, which is not COVID-19, and he will stay in the hospital for treatment. The spokesman says Pope Francis is touched by the many messages received and expressed his gratitude for the closeness and the prayers.